In front of her largest rally yet, Kamala Harris delivered an entourage of A-listers with a fear for the future.
We've seen that horror show before. And there's no way, no how we gonna make America great again. We are not going back.
We're not going for that. Are we going for that? Hell no!
James Taylor joined vice presidential candidate Tim Walz in North Carolina as the heavy hitters continued to hit the stage in Georgia.
I get up in the evening.
The Democrats reiterating their campaign claims that Donald Trump will turn the economy on its head, wind back health care, and use his power for personal gain.
It's either Donald Trump in there stewing over his enemies list, or me working for you, checking off my to-do list.
We do not need 4 years of a wannabe king, a wannabe dictator running around trying to punish his enemies.
One of those enemies is already in the former president's sights. Donald Trump telling a US radio program he would sack special counsel Jack Smith, the man who indicted him on multiple criminal charges.
You're either going to have to pardon yourself or you're going to have to fire Jack Smith. Which one will you do?
It's so easy. I would fire him within 2 seconds.
Mr. Trump's rally in Arizona took aim at migrants.
We're a dumping ground. We're like a garbage can for the world.
Promising more deportations and broader capital punishment.
And I'm hereby calling for the death penalty for any migrant that kills an American citizen or a law enforcement officer.
Some data indicates more than 30 million voters, about 16% of those registered, have already cast their ballots in what's tipped to be one of the most tightly contested elections in US history. Kath Landers, SBS World News.